Hi everyone. Thank you for joining us for the virtual portion of Earth Celebrations Ecological City Art and Climate Solutions workshop. Today is Wednesday, April 14th, so it is our costume workshop, and we're working on a lot of different projects inside with our artist Michelle Brody. Before we go inside and show you where the workshop is, I wanted to remind everyone that we are actively calling for volunteers and participants in our event, our pop-up pageant on Saturday, May 8th, 2021. We ask that volunteers are available from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Food will be provided, we'll have refreshments and everything, but it takes most of the day, so we're looking for people to have to carry a puppet especially. We're especially looking for puppet volunteers, people to wear costumes, and other people to be site marshals at our local gardens. So if you're interested in signing up, you can go to tiny.cc/ecocity. I'll make sure to put the link in the description as well so you can sign up to be involved. Additionally, we do have a few more weeks of our workshops left. So we have these workshops on Wednesdays and Saturdays. And we do have limited in-person spots available that you can sign up for on the Eventbrite. So now, with that being said, let's take you inside and see what we're working on. We're here with the live stream.
Sorry. Amazing. Michelle's turn.
Your turn to tell us what's up.
What are we doing today on this fine Wednesday night?
Alrighty, so we've got a lot of sewing to do. Is what we have. And right now I'm just trying to get a bobbin threaded so we can. So, we have a costume workshop where very few people know how to sew. So, we're working on the undergarment for the carbon sequestration costume right now. And, okay. Most of it's all sewn, we just need some reinforcement, that's all. And then some edging done.
Okay.
No pressure, no pressure, you can do it.
Sorry.
All the whole thing, all the way. Now we don't open it with this. Yeah, we did make bubble in the back.
That was fun. All right. So what are we doing here? Tell it to the stream. To the stream. Amazing. Where'd the actual thing go?
Right here.
We got another one.
Is there a place that I can put my backpack that is not in the way?
Yeah. In the hall, on the bench.
Okay.
That was over on the bench.
Okay.
I know, I was about to say, I was like, damn. On a Wednesday? Hello.
Okay, I'm Michelle. These are my creations. And
so my difference is the two layers because they look like they're doing a second layer on top of the hat. Inside.
Yeah, but I don't want them to be inside yet. Okay.
No more. Yep. Okay. And they're doing another layer on top of that one, that's what I'm saying.
Okay. But it seems to be going over too much.
I'm not sure if I was encroaching or pasting.
It's
okay.
Good. All right, so the idea is that this column is going to go on top, but I'm just flexing because I can't. Okay. And then this one, this is going to need to get paper mache'd as well. All right.
The Statue of Liberty. Okay. All right. We're back at sewing. How is it going? With the this is the underskirt. Very nice. We love to hear that. Oh.
Is that a blue thread? It's like between blue and green. An aqua green maybe? Teal? No, teal.
Turquoise? Aqua? When you wrapped it around you, you looked like the Statue of Liberty. In the best way. In the best way. I didn't know she had hair. She has a crown. Beautiful. All right, let's take a closer look. Okay, so this is one of the other costumes. Last Wednesday, we dyed the silk, and they're going to be layered with that one too to represent like the different layers of soil. And then this is going to be a headdress.
Am I not supposed to? No.
I never thought of that.
I just did.
I just feel dumb. I got in
trouble. I treat it like I'm a Twitch streamer.
That's really smart.
Hey chat. Can I get a pog?
Yeah, can we get a 4K spam in the art chat?
I don't know.
I got in trouble because like I was live streaming and some dude came by and was like talking to, I forget who was doing like stuff like out in the street, and the dude was like so big. Like made comment on it, and barely Felicia was really pissed at me about that.
I think like talking about like it is fine.
Yeah.
I don't think she wants us like talking.
No, I think what you're doing is like cool and good.
Yeah, I was like, I feel like
I was just stupid.
Be doing.
Awesome.
No, that was. Okay, so this is for the spout of the hat.
For the fountain spout.
Fountain. Beautiful.
Yeah, but it's not like, it's modeled.
Well,
you're not
like,
gonna like
stand
out. That I can definitely edit out.
I love like the top of the website.
How was the, how's the hat going? So it's for the live stream, the papier-mâché hat.
I think it's really coming together.
How many layers does it have to be?
Two.
Okay.
All right. It's looking good. What? Too much.
And where did the lights go? Yeah, because there's like lights that go on top of it too. What do we have here?
So I'm sewing a dress. It's going to be a fabric. It's going to be a vest. It's going to be quite nice. And I need to figure out which fabric is going to be. I'm going to have arm panels with it.
Fun.
Green. I'm not sure which.
Is this even common as a fabric? It's basically chicken wire, but sparkly.
Hey.
It's awesome. It's just, can you make a clothing out of this?
Do you know what costume this is for?
Yeah, the climate drawdown costume. It's going to have we have images on these cloth sheets that are going to be sewn into the dress.
Oh, fun. Beautiful. Thank you. We got some sewing. The flood map.
Then we'll do the under layer.
So now what we're gonna do is the outer layer of this. Just be careful, there are some pins in it right now to hold it up. I'm gonna just change these pins. Okay?
I feel like George Washington.
Are there good fabrics in a box down here?
No, fabric scissors are on the arm pair that's there. Mm-hmm. And there's another pair of fabric scissors in here. Mm-hmm. In that blue container.
Perhaps. I don't think so. I'm done. Very wizard.
Is it to be filled?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but not.
is, but aesthetically. She make vest. Sorry. Oh, I'm. I talk. It's looking good. It's all coming together. Like a tunic. Do you need help or? Okay. Yes. Like here?
A little lower. It's for a person I think who's taller than me.
Okay. Okay. Like here ish?
Yeah, that's fine.
That's like six.
How long?
Six.
How's it on the other side? 54. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez, Rick.
Yeah.
You know, I was like, who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be?
Okay, now, put your arms up. Okay, come down. Okay, bring the leaves down a bit. Okay, what I need to know is if you can maneuver your arms okay.
Yeah,
I mean, it's a little more.
Do you know like what size they are? Are they taller people? Because we need help with them.
Yeah, there's both of them are 5'9".
Okay, perfect. So we have puppets. Cool. Okay, great. So I'll put that in. What's their? We'll get the contact info from Felicia.
Okay.
We don't need to say it.
Oh, right.
But, all right.
Social security number.
Yeah. And a 3-digit code on the back of the card.
Okay.
These are 5'9". Oops. Yes, they are. Why? Do you have friends? I need people.
Well, I'm trying to, I'm asking most of what I'm written down for.
How many more spots?
You need me an address.
What?
Yeah.
You? Oh, okay, cool. No, yeah, you're doing photo video.
on Livestream specifically. What were you asking?
How many more people are at my like station than I need to fill?
Let's see, you have... So this person I'll ask for you because she's always better. You have... One, two, three, four, five.
Okay. Five more.
Yes. I can do that. I think people go costume.
So am I going to be going all over here or just be on one side?
So I need to be with the procession. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Best check.
So that's her. She's pretty.
I used to be a lawyer.
Why not? It's the vest. That's the way the vest be. Base of the hat of the hat. Time to cut. Extreme vest. Oh, I didn't. Very nice. That's going on there. Uh-huh. Very nice. It is amazing. Sewing check. No, not at all. What? I have never tried. Woof, okay, we're doing that. Oh. We are, we have like 2 minutes left. Venture to Hannah.
There was a pair of black scissors. No. All right. I need another pair of scissors now.
All righty, Hannah. Do you want to close out the live stream? There is no questions, but we can ask.
Okay. It's totally fine, just as long as we ask for them. As I said at the beginning of the livestream workshop, we do have a lot of opportunities available for our May 8th event. We need people to help carry puppets. We even have a few backpack puppets. People to assist as site marshals, and people to wear costumes. Although, as I said, we are primarily emphasizing puppet volunteers right now. You're needed on the day of the event from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. As I said, food and refreshments will be provided. You can sign up for that event at tiny.cc/ecocity. Additionally, you can follow through the Facebook. And then with Eventbrite, as I said, we still have multiple workshops left. We have a few weeks. So on Wednesdays, we do our costume workshops from 6 to 9:30. And on Saturdays, they're from 12 to 4 p.m. And we live stream for a small portion of each of those. You can sign up on Eventbrite and follow. Come in and sign up for a role. If it's easier, you know, if you're in the neighborhood, just come and swing by and I can make sure I get you set up on something. Other than that, we'll see you at our live stream on Saturday. And yeah, we'll put all the links in the description below. Thank you.